difference in pronunciation of double matra in Marathi and Hindi. As we had seen before, double matra can be given above consonant to indicate sound of I or au. But in Hindi, the pronunciation of double matra is different that in Marathi. For example, this word, English word stock, will be written by a Hindi person this way, whereas it will be written by Marathi in this way. And if a Marathi person reads this word, it will be read as stoke, whereas this is stock. Block, bloke, block, rock, roke, rock, mat, mate, mat, bat, bite, bat, rat, right, rat. So when you want to indicate sound a or a, then in Marathi use this crescent above the consonant and do not use double matras like in Hindi, because in Marathi it will be pronounced as I or au. Stoke, bloke, roke, mite, bite, right. And it is correct way to write in Marathi is stock, block, rock, mat, bat, rat. Thank you.